Breaking news today from the CBS News family. CBS News is reporting now that longtime 60 Minutes reporter Morley Safer has died. He was 84 years old, and you may remember that he retired from 60 Minutes just last week. CBS News is following these developments, and we'll have much more on the CBS Evening News with Scott Pelley tonight.